Tally ho, interwebs, welcome back to Kingdom Hearts Final Mix on Proud Mode. I loaded up my buddies with some new toys. As you see, I grinded in my off time because I was getting my ass kicked. Bought a whole bunch of potions, got these guys some new weapons, so we're gonna go and try to fight Cerberus again. You might be saying that I should go and try to fight the... what's his name? Fucking Trickmaster again. But, yeah, like I said last time, I'm a bit more comfortable fighting Cerberus because I know him better.
Thunder! Thunder! Thunder!
Is he gonna sit down? Come on. Come on. You don't really want to do a double on that. You don't want to. I think the only time you can get a triple combo is when you just attack with that head that you're attacking. Might be wrong about that, but I think that's the like ultimate game. I'm so glad he doesn't make shockwaves when he walks, because I'd be so fucked if he did.
Thunder!
Hit him with a couple thunder spells while he's walking around. And now he's gonna poison his darkness. Beep. Stay on his ass! I got scan now as well, which means that I can read their fucking health. Thank God. I don't have to guess where their health is at anymore. And jump over the shockwave. Hit him with a couple of thunder spells. I don't think I have to roll. I think you actually move fast enough to avoid it. It's just like a precaution, I think. Beep. I don't want to play catch, Cerberus. And even if I did, I'd be the one throwing the ball. Oh my god! Okay. I walked into that one, it's fine. Alright, do your bite. Come on, go back to biting so I can finish you. Let me euthanize this puppy. That's good. But I don't care. I can get it from here, I think. Yeah! And we hit it, boys! Let's go! First try back. That feels good. Whew.
Thus, I do hereby dub thee Junior Heroes and confer upon thee full rights and privileges to participate in the games. Further...
Hey, what do you mean Junior Heroes?
You rookies still don't understand what it takes to be a true hero.
So, what does it take?
Well, that's just something you'll have to find out for yourselves. Just the way that I did.
No problem. We'll start by proving ourselves in the games.
There ain't gonna be any games for a while. Gotta clean up the mess from that last battle first.
Okay, we'll be back.
Kingdom Hearts 1 hurt you.
I still can't believe that Squirt actually beat Cerberus.
just between us, I'd already worn Cerberus down by the time the little guy jumped in.
My lips are sealed.
His voice is so disgusting. I hate it. I'm so glad they got his actual voice actor to come into Kingdom Hearts 2.
Hey, are you alright?
Yeah.
So, why did you go along with him anyway?
I'm looking for someone. Hades promised to help. I tried to exploit the power of darkness, but it backfired. I fell into darkness, and I couldn't find the light.
You'll find it. I'm searching too.
For your light? Don't lose sight of it.
How about a rematch sometime? Fair and square, no dark powers involved.
I think I'll pass.
He's strong. He's kind. He's always there for you. And he's handsome to boot. He's perfect. Perfect.
Perfectly infuriated! He makes me crazy!
Wait a minute. What are you worried about? All the pieces are in place. Relax. Whoa, 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 whoa. Here's what you do. Let Hercules train the kid. In the next games, I'll take care of them both. Come. Who invited you to the party? Stay out of this. This is my show.
As you wish. Fight to your heart's content.
I'm gonna slowly make my way back to Wonderland to try and fight the Trick Master again. I'll cut all of this gummy stuff out. Alright, we're back. We're gonna go and try to fight the Trick Master again. I got everybody loaded up on potions, I got a little bit of fire defense going on. Hopefully that'll allow me to take home the W. I don't know, because this guy's an asshole. Like, my struggle with this guy was I could beat him, but once he got to throwing the fireballs at me, like, I don't have guards. So I have to physically use my attack to knock him back at him. And the timing is hard. Especially because he has like different fireballs that he hits at you.
Come on!
And I'm taking a bit.
Come on!
See, like, this part's easy. I was able to at one point do this last time, this whole part, out, without even getting hit. I mean, I got hit right there. I'm just like, I'm a bit more out of breath.
Come on!
I was doing it over and over and over again. Can you set it over to the. Yeah, he is.
Thunder! Thunder! Here! Thunder!
I don't know if I can do this. Okay. Donald, keep doing that thing that you're doing where you do damage to him. I like that. You got moxie, kid. Oh, yes! Oh, I can finish him!
Come on!
Yes! Suck that, You fucking lanky ass motherfucker! Oh, I did it, guys. I did it. I even knocked back some of the fireballs, so it wasn't completely because I was overleveled. It's just a little bit. Actually, I don't know if I'm technically overleveled, but I did go and grind in my off time because I really wanted to beat this guy and Cerberus. Oh, yeah. Let's fucking go. Ifrit's Horn. I don't know what that does.
What a racket. How's a doorknob to get any sleep?
What was that?
You hear that? It sounded like something closed.
This gummy ain't like the others, no sir.
Okay, I'll hold on to it.
Splendid, you're quite the hero. If you're looking for Alice, she's not here. She's gone, off to the shadows, into darkness.
No.
Let's go back to the gummy ship. Maybe we'll find her in another world.
We gotta go to safe point to return to our ship. Thank you, Goofy.
Oh my goodness. I don't know if I should end it right there. Nah. We'll go off and we'll start the next world. Yeah. Here we are.
Hey, Donald. Maybe King Mickey's down there.
In a backwater place like that? No way. Let's move on.
Hold on. Riku and Kairi might be down there. Let's just check it out.
Forget it. We're on an important mission.
Just land.
No.
Come on!
I'm going.
We're landing.
Don't touch that. No!
It's not even a good Donald voice, but it hurts my fucking throat.
Donald? Goofy?
Looks so creepy when he's angry. Or apparently she, apparently Savoy the girl. Bye, Katie.
Sabor. Danger.
Danger. Thank you.
Thank you.
What is this place?
This place.
Okay. Where did the others go? Look, I got separated from my friends. Have you seen them?
Hmm?
Friends.
friends.
Right, my friends. There's two of them. The loud one is Donna.
Huh?
Know what? Never mind. I'm looking for my friends, Riku and Kairi.
Look for Riku. Friends.
Right.
Kairi. Friends.
Right.
Oh, friends. Here.
Really? Huh?
Friends. Here.
Not sure I understand, but show me. Take me to Riku and Kairi.
Tarzan. Tarzan. Go.
And I'm Sora. Tarzan go, Sora go go.
Gosh, where are we? I sure hope Sora's okay.
Who needs him? We can find the king without him, huh?
Huh?
Just shot out a gummy, dude. Huh. That wasn't quite as useful as I was hoping this one. Oh yeah, I need to see what the ether fan does. Really no point doing that, they won't hurt you. I mean, it doesn't kill you, but still. Wait, I wanted to not get hit. It's so tantalizing. Oh, I can pick these up already? Oh. I guess I might as well. No reason not to. I know where they are. I have knowledge of future events, guys. Pretty sure that's all.
Jane!
Tarzan! Oh, and who's this?
Hi there. I'm...
Oh, you speak English. So then, obviously you're not related to Tarzan. Are you here to study the gorillas?
Highly doubtful.
Sora!
Goofy! Donald!
A circus of clowns. Not much use for hunting gorillas.
Mr. Clayton, we're studying them, not hunting them. This is research. Well, The more the merrier. Do make yourselves at home.
Well, anyway, I'm staying. Huh?
Sora, look what we found. Look at this.
What's that?
A gummy block. It's the same stuff used to build our ship.
So that means...
the king could be here. So we gotta work together to look for him. For now!
Fine, I'll let you tag along. For now.
Such sass.
Alright, well, I think I'll cut this episode right there. I don't know exactly how long it's gonna be, with all the cuts and stuff I gotta do. But I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like or not. I'm not that. You do what you want. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye.